WordPress plugins are needed if you want to be building the best sites. And guys, I'm going to be talking about a few features that this WordPress plugin has, and they are fantastic. So please, please stay tuned to the whole of this video. Make sure you hit that subscribe and like. Let's get into it. So guys, the link for this is down below, okay? And we're going to be talking about some of the features that you can use here that are absolutely fantastic. There is over 20 plus charts, 22 to be exact right now, 50 plus settings of 4 data sources. All these features that you need to build beautiful charts online are here right now, okay? They have a variety of data sources, dynamic charts, and professional support. Now, going through some of the source types, they've got the data from Google Sheets, DB queries from the SQL Builder, manual data, CSV data input, and very easy instructions on how to create the chart. Like I said, they have over 20 different chart types. So let me just show you a few of the ones they've got. So pie chart, you can see here, really nice and easy. The column chart on the left-hand side here with a few more, the bar chart as well, the line chart, donut chart, histogram, the geo chart, which is my favorite, showing you the percentage from every single geo bubble around the world, organizational chart, and much, much more, guys. You can see the 22 charts. There is so much to offer. You can see on this list here more demos of all the different charts that they have. So please hit the links down below if you want to go and have a look at the candlestick charts, timeline, things like that, and just dive into it yourself, okay? There's a lot to go through. Okay, the chart creation is super, super easy, guys. The first thing you do is create a new chart by clicking the Add New button, okay? Then select your preferred chart type, again, out of the 22 that I've mentioned. Add your data with preferred source method, which is super, super easy, and copy the short code and paste it into your post and page. I can't think of an easier way to set up charts on a plugin. If you go to plugins on WordPress, you can actually see that this is probably one of the most popular versions yet. Guys, this is incredible, okay? Active installations well over 500. The version 5.0 or higher, you can see all this. There is people making videos about this plugin all the time, okay? Again, going through, it tells you everything on this article as well. Very easy to use, very beginner friendly, okay? And the support here is actually fantastic. That's one of the biggest things about this project is the support can actually help you out so much. Now, if you're a third party or external service, here's the disclaimer, okay? Make sure you please, please read that. You can go through all the different screenshots. Again, the link for this will be down below. But the biggest question I get is, how much does this actually cost? And right now, if you use the link down below, you're actually going to get a huge discount, okay? The business is usually $49. You're getting it for $39. Developer is $129. You're actually getting it for $103 right now. And you can actually compare the different packages that you want. But for usage, you're going to get lifetime with both. It's when it gets to the update and the support, you get lifetime with the developer. But with business, you're getting 12 months, 12 months. 5 websites for the business and unlimited for the developer. I do recommend getting the developer right now, hitting that link down below. Because then you can just get unlimited and lifetime absolutely everything, guys. And if you've still got questions, make sure you leave them in the comments. And I will try to get them answered for you. But every single thing is included with these prizes. Every single thing I've talked about today. And make sure you go through the whole website to have a look at exactly what this is. Okay, there's a demo video here explaining this documentation, okay, as well. So guys, if you use WordPress and you need this plugin or you've seen this plugin around, the link down below is going to get you a special offer. It's not going to last forever, so make sure you hit it and do get involved. But please do me a massive favor, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to come back to this channel about another project, and let's just have fun. Make sure you get the right plugins and make sure your WordPress is up to date. So guys, have a great day.